Inspiration to me is anything which would trigger an emotion. If we talk about art, it could be an art exhibition. Inspiration could be a character in a movie, but inspiration, more than anything, is about the people you meet and times you spend with those people. Art is something very personal, and you need to be able to be touched by something you see or something you discover. I think that's why Fabergé is so magic. Fabergé is all about creating emotions. Something that people not always know is that before 1917, Fabergé was actually working around displaying times in different ways, but also Fabergé was doing automaton. And the peacock watch has been totally inspired by one of the imperial eggs, the peacock egg. The peacock could be removed from the egg, winded manually, and start walking and opening the feathers. This is exactly what we wanted to achieve with the complicated peacock watch, to display the time, hours and minutes, in a new way. And we use the highest level of watchmaking with this delicate manual winding caliber in order to tell and translate the Fabergé story. The minutes are displayed with the peacock opening the feather. Every feather is related to the movement itself and has to be moved through the energy of the movement of the watch. The collection is full of the values of Fabergé with the art of colors. We have different models with different types of stones. The most beautiful aspect of working for Fabergé is to be able to try and find the ways through watches to create emotion for the people who will discover our creations.